understand why I did what I did.
I'm sorry, Mom and Dad.
I took 200 mils of Seroquel. Body pills too much. I think it was a miracle. I'm still here to tell this tale today. Had a tube down my throat for 2 days. My mum and dad were crying at the end of the bed. I think they thought I was gonna be dead, but instead I stood tall and rose to the top. When the doctor put me on life support, so my heart wouldn't stop. When I got out of the ward at the hospital, my friends were distant. I thought that I had lost them, but instead of running away from my demons, I faced them head on. And that's what brought me freedom to write and run songs. More courageous, more loving, no more fear. A lot more wisdom, change, no more fear.